My name is Wes Piermarini. I'm from West Brookfield, Massachusetts. I've been living in California since 2007. Started out in the Bay Area and am now down here at the Olympic Training Center in Chula Vista. I'm on the rowing team in the men's quad.
Okay, so at what point in your life do you say, I'm going to go for this goal? I'm going to try to go to the Olympics.
I think I first started thinking about it when I was a little kid as a skier. But obviously the wrong Olympics, right? I began rowing in college, and it was a pretty small program, and I started to succeed pretty early on, and I just thought I might try and see how far I could take it, and then one thing led to another, and here I am.
It's very tough competition, though. I mean, there's no question. I mean, a lot of people want to be right where you are.
Yeah.
So what's it like to feel today, you know, knowing you're on your way to London?
It feels really good. It feels, you know, it's one of the better feelings of my life, really. I also know that everybody else that's going to be there is feeling the same way and has worked just as hard. So I got my work cut out for me, and I got to perform. You know?
What's it like to now be with your teammates here, and how do you kind of gel and make that all come together?
We all get along really well. It's a really fun group. Actually, when we first got together, we all sort of said this is the most fun we've had in over a year in our sport. It's just the group works really well together, and we get a lot out of each other, so it's a good group.
And London's kind of a nice place to have this for your sport, especially, right?
Yeah, we're gonna be pretty popular over there, which is nice for a change. Yeah.
Yeah, love you guys.
They do.
Guys with ropes and oars and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Is there one thing that you would want people to know? You know, just kids who are watching you, or people who are just seeing you compete. Kind of really, what the significance of this is?
Well, you know, it's a long, hard road, and. I mean, I'm 29. I've been doing this for 12 years, but if you want something and you just keep at it, it might take a while, but you can do it, you know?